Hi everyone, welcome back to our new tutorial. Hope you guys are well. So today in this tutorial I will show you how you can create an Instagram bot for creating a backup, and you can save all the images and posts or videos from your profile in just seconds. So before you start, if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, you guys can comment below. So let's get started. Now open your favorite code editor and then create a new project file. So now for creating this program, now first we have to install a package from our Python library. Now open your terminal and here you have to type a command which is pip install insta loader. That's it. Now type enter. So now here you can see that in my case I have already installed this package in my computer, so that's why I don't have to install this again. So after installing our module, then we have to import module and which is install loader. That's it. Then here we have to type a variable and the variable name will be install. And here in this variable I will call our install loader and our install loader function. That's it. So after this one, now we have to target an account so that we can create a backup for this account. So that's why create a variable which is account. And then here we have to type our account name, and in my case I'll go to my Chrome, and here you can see that this is my Instagram account, and you guys can follow me in here. I post all of my video updates in my Instagram account. So now I will create a backup for my Instagram account. So for doing this, I will simply just copy this name from here and then paste it here. That's it. Then we have to target our account here, and so that's why I will call our Insta variable. That's it. Then we have to type download profile. That's it. And here we have to type two parameters. First one is for which account we want to create a backup. So I will create a backup for my this account, and this account is now stored in our this variable. So I will copy this variable and paste it here. Then we have to type another parameter, and this parameter will be profile pic only, and this will be false. Because I don't want to save only my profile picture, I will save my whole account, every post, every images and every videos. So that's why profile pic only, it will be false. Now let's run this program and let's go to our project file which is here, and there should be created a new. Here you can see that we can see a new file. If we now go to this file, and here you can see that our images is now started to download. And I think that's enough. It won't stop until I stop it. So here you can see that our program is still running. Now I will stop this program. And let's go to our file here. And then let's see what we have downloaded. Here you can see that all my pictures, all my videos and all my posts is now here. And we have successfully created a backup for my Instagram account. So that's it guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, you guys can comment below. So let's see you guys in our next tutorial.